Hi, this is Steve Schindler. In my novel, High Desert High, there's a scene where Paul Santo has some people over. He eats some brownies, some cookies, starts to feel weird. When everyone leaves, he goes outside, he looks in the sky, he sees something strange, and he follows it. He follows it and gets closer and closer and closer. And he can't believe what he's seeing. What is it? Is he tripping? Or is it for real? High Desert High, check it out.